Last Saturday, the Orthodox Church of Ukraine became independent from the Russian Orthodox Church. The Russian Orthodox Church lost a fifth of its nearly 150 million members. There are political problems between Russia and Ukraine, and the split of the churches became political, too.